think we ought to raise some questions about your minister, you know, Ian. I mean, what's he know about the subject? Peter Thorne is only a doctor. I mean, his sole purpose is keeping people alive.
Must be biased.
Yes. Seeing your patients die must emotionally distort your judgment.
Of course.
Very understandable. But a great handicap to cool decision-taking.